Hello everyone, my name is Chanda Kumari and I am from third year engineering physics. And here I am going to give the presentation on the topic to swap two 8-bit numbers. So let's see. First, let's talk about the content of this presentation. So I'll be talking about problem statement algorithm and their programming part. Let's see one by one. First is about the problem statement. So problem statement is about to write an assembly language program to swap two 8-bit numbers stored in 8085 microprocessor. And let's see the assumptions. So suppose there are two 8-bit numbers. One 8-bit number is stored at location 2500 memory address and another is stored at a location 2501 memory address. Let's define like the value of this memory address. So 05 is stored at location 2500 and 06 is stored at location 2501. Like as a convenient, I have taken these two simple numbers so that the task would be easier for us. And so let's see ahead. This is the example, like what we have to do in this. So there is an input where the two memory addresses are given and their respective data is given, and the, as an output we will see that the data of these memory locations got swapped. So how we will do this? So this is the algorithm of this programming. First, like I have written in this four step, let's see one by one. So in first step, we will load accumulator with the content of any one location, either 2500 and 2501 or any given location. Whatever you want to take memory location, you can take there. So second step is to move the content of accumulator to any register, say B. For the convenience of this task, we have taken the another register B so that it would be easy for us to run this program so that another location's content. So basically what we are doing in the second part, we are moving the content of accumulator to that register B so that another location's content can be loaded to accumulator and the previous data of accumulator gets saved in register. In the third, storing the content of accumulator to another location, and then as same as we are loading accumulator with content of register and then storing it in the another address location, and from that method we can swap this data of the given memory locations. So in the program there is a seven step. One by one let's discuss. So in the first step, we are loading accumulator with the content of location 2500, and then we are moving this this content of the accumulator to register B. And then the third step, we are again loading accumulator with the content of another memory location 2501. And now we already know like 2500 memory locations is empty. So we are storing content of accumulator to location 2500. And then what we are doing, we are moving the content of register to again accumulator and then again storing content of accumulator to location 2501. So and from that method we can see that we have exchanged the data of these memory locations, and then we will terminate the program. So let's see this program in GNU simulation. So this is the code in the GNU simulation in 8085 microprocessor. So what we are doing, let's assemble this program. So let's assemble this program. Okay, so it already get assembled. Okay, so what now we will do, we will in the memories, we will go at memory address 2500 and we will assign the data any other data we can write. So let's write 4 and in the memory address 2501, let's write something 5. So let's see after the execution what is the changes we are seeing in the code. So after execution, we can see that these datas of these memory addresses got swapped, like got exchanged between this memory address. So this is what we wanted and we got this. So this is the end of the PPT. Thank you so much.